This is what's going to happen. You feeling me? You feeling me?
I'm sorry, I'm walking in front of
a blur. I'm trying to get a blur.
Yeah, 360 in the contract. Never that. I just take the contact. I bring it back. I'm running on the fast break behind the back. Yeah, this that penny with the shack.
Yo guys, it's your boy BT Riser. Welcome to Summer Edition Special. This is your boy. I'm so sorry that you guys have been missing me for a while. I am so sorry, guys. But I did this challenge just for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit that red button and hit the notification bell because I got videos coming like rapid now. Because it's Summer Special Edition, so we can do some awesome stuff, some fun stuff. But today I got two guests. I got Bernard from Trinidad and Mike from Atlanta. We're gonna do the pepper sauce challenge. So let me tell you guys, these peppers are hot. You feeling me? They're hot. Feel the burn. So we're gonna try them. So I'm gonna try this. Mike is gonna do his first. You wanna try it, Mike?
Which one?
You wanna try it? Which one you wanna try?
This is my one.
This is my one? Asian pepper.
This is like a standard grocery store. We're putting it on a small chip here. Just enough to really.
These guys are master pepper champions. These guys do not feel no pain. I mean, no pain. Now Bernard's gonna try something.
Okay. Very good. Okay. Very good. Next is the mild sauce for this room. This is mild.
This one in the middle.
It's very mild.
This one here.
This is mild.
Guys, if anything happens to me, please tell. Please tell my friends out there. Tell my friend Nick Fury. Oh, I did it. Okay, BT Rising doing the pepper sauce challenge. Pepper, Bajan pepper. If you guys come to Barbados, get some Bajan pepper, okay? Bajan pepper is really hot. Feel like the sun. Okay, I'm just gonna. Okay. Alright. That's it for today, guys. Alright. If you guys want to see more of this, if you want guys.
Nope.
I still feel it earlier. I still feel it. Really?
I think,
Alright.
You did very well.
Yep. Are you guys, you guys are feeling nothing?
No, we're not
feeling. You serious?
We're serious.
Tastes like ketchup, guys. Mike, you wanna do the honors for
the Okay, you know what? Yes!
This is a combination of a homemade pepper sauce. We just recorded this in our last outing. What about this one? I'm going to do with one. I think that one might be a little bit hot. This is going to be this is a mix. This is kind of halfway between what we did.
This is a mix of this.
Right, and that. But it's from a different source.
Different source.
But maybe it'll just.
You see all that pepper, guys? You see all that pepper?
Challenge number two.
Okay, these guys.
Good aftertaste.
Okay.
Your turn.
Okay, let's try this.
I'm gonna put this over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this over here because this is why I get serious.
I think we're gonna put this over here.
Okay, that's really hot.
Are you speaking the language that we know?
Are you speaking Dacian?
Oh yeah. I give me some milk. That's so hot, guys. Okay. All right. Thank you for watching. Don't forget.
We got one more.
We're not done
yet. Nope.
Okay, that's some serious pepper there, guys. Okay, I'm not leaving yet. I'm not giving up.
I'm gonna try one more. That's right. Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
And this one's a little... This is homemade, also. It might be just a little bit hotter. Don't get any yummy. My glasses are fogging up. This must be a little bit hotter.
I know this is the last one, but
no, this is a homemade scorpion sauce.
I didn't get much on there.
Oh!
Well, that's enough. You don't want to take what you
can. I can do it. I'm a man. I'm a man. Your boy is BT Rice. Much for watching. If you like this pepper sauce challenge, hit that red subscribe button, hit the notification bell. We got more Summer Edition videos coming very soon. And thank you so much. Thank you so much, Mike and Barry, for joining the show.
just realized you call me Barry.
Mike and Barry.
You can cut out of it. It got cut out.
Mike and Barry.
Alright, okay. Let me cut out. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this pepper sack.
Pepper sack. Pepper sack, huh?
All this is staying on.
Okay. Okay, guys, if you like this pepper sauce, Sean, thank you so much. Give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button. I hit the notification bell because I got more awesome stuff for this summer coming. Thank you, Mike and Bernard, for coming and supporting me with this pepper sauce, Sean. I really don't want to do it, but I did it because I deserve it, because I really was supposed to be pushing on more videos. So I'm doing more videos for you guys. And thank you so much. I got a next YouTuber coming very soon next week. So look out for part two of the pepper sauce challenge. So thank you so much. Sorry that I haven't been putting up videos, but now I'm putting up videos. And thank you so much for support. God bless you. I'll see you soon. I want to hit 300 subscribers. And let's get it there. So thank you so much for support. And stay tuned. God bless. And have a great summer. Thank you. I'm gonna come to you and drink this milk.
AK, AK. That's how my tongue breaks. Love is my clipping. Y'all gotta be my gun range. I'm like, he's coming back.